Greetings, friends. Jawlesspaul here. We're back for another episode of Darkest Dungeon. We don't have any dead heroes yet. That's pretty good for me. With the number of weeks that we've had. What week is it today? What week are we on? Journal? Oh, I thought it'd be here. There we go. Week 26. So that is great. I think we have our team actually already assembled in our mission. We've figured out kind of what mission we want to go on. We're going to go on our first level 3 mission. And we're going to go with these guys. Just going to make sure everything looks pretty good. And do we have items? We already have our items set up too. That's great. I spent some time at the end of the last episode, I guess. So let's just go ahead and provision. Alright, it's a long one. Food. Cove, we should definitely bring some additional herbs. Maybe not that many. Torches. We got our shovels. Got our herbs. Maybe one more herb. I think we're going to be good with that. Maybe a little bit more food. Alright. Let's get going. The Cove has one of the best curios for removing negative quirks, so
the smell of rotting fish.
It's a good oh my gosh, look at this thing. Let's go back first, I guess. Okay. Can we afford to do this? You know what, let's wait and do it on the way back. Oh, look at this guy. Okay, fun. That's fun. Okay, I guess I can do this and get them both.
Masterfully executed.
He's still stealth though. Call the deep. That's fine, I think. Try to kill the madman. Can I do? Guess I can do that. Try to stun him. Nice. Can I stun you? I hope so. I can. Sweet. Little biggie. Who gets that? They both get that. Give you all blight. That sounds great. Okay, they're dead. Let's go this guy.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Just go damage on that guy. He's got so much protection. It's crazy. Material pinch. No bleed. Nice.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Let's go for this again. We're stunning again. Perfect. Let's do this. Since we've got some time, huh? Quite poor. Just keep throwing up on him. That seems good. One more time. What a crit. Let's keep trying to heal that stress off. Okay. Whoa. 8 per round. That's rough. Okay. Let's try to uppercut him, maybe. Alright, now you need to heal him.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Look at that. Look at those. All right. Even more. Perfect. Okay. Oof, that is so rough. More arterial pinches. Try marking him to start. And I think stunning it would be best. Versus marked, so this is better. Alright. 17 stress, you big jerk. Now I think this is better. Can we dodge? No! With the pinch. Yeah, I should. Next time I'm in this dungeon, I'm definitely gonna try to get bleed resist. Holy moly. Or not bleed resist, but at least get some bandages or maybe. Again. Okay, resisted. Oh. Nice. That's good. Let's go for this again. I think he's dead. Deeds. I hate doing this, but I think the ruby is less likely to be found again, so better to collect emeralds. Okay, let's head back. Gosh. Arterial pinch, man. No joke. Alright, maybe we can do this now.
Finding the stuff is only
naturally.
Now it must be carried home.
I don't know, man. I hate doing that, but you're
as the light gains purchase.
If I had kept the rubies, of course, I'd be in a better situation now, but it's just so unlikely that you get the rubies. It's just the way the game works. 90. Okay. Gold. Running out of room already. we'll camp here pretty soon and okay for another fight. Alright, let's be smart. Focus fire this guy.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. As the enemy crumbles.
Okay, now he's out of stealth. Nice dodge. I can drop that stuff. I can maybe drop the food though. Oh, so much gold. Let's get rid of the dog treats. This guy, first thing. No, he's just Eldritch and Unholy, so he's not human. That's too bad. He looks kind of like a human, but I guess he's not. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. Alright, good.
Give them no quarter.
No shocker.
Of war can be healed, but never hidden.
I don't think I want this guy to, huh? David. What are these?
Mortality clarified in a single strike.
So rough. So rough, man. Sorry about that. Alarm's going off downstairs. They're making wings. Rough. Okay. Ah, of course. Of course. There we go.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Sure.
Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Okay. Traps.
Curious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own
Get
eyes.
Get that on the way out. Be great if we got a hunger ping. So we could get that food. There we go. Go. Let's see what the fish has to offer. Awesome. What else? Have you eat this food? I can't take anymore. Sort of wondering if the jades may not be worth in comparison to gold. Whatever. I don't even know, man. Pretty soon we'll be able to camp, and then maybe we should camp now. We could camp now. Let's do that.
A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors.
Let's do this. Some stress healing. Prevent nighttime ambush. So this is how we do it. Plan takedown. Him. Okay.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Okay. Got four battles with that. That's good. Those jades, though, man. So huge. Okay. Battle. All right, there's my human. Stun this guy if I can. Damage is so great. So good. Heal him. on. You had to crit there, didn't you? What a jerk.
This expedition at least promises success.
Crests or gold? Let's go with the 6 crests for now. I think the bas relief does what? Okay, there's a chance, pretty good chance for a positive quirk. Gifted, resilient, eagle eye. Let's put it on this guy. No. Dang it. Yeah. Of course that's how it happened. Okay. Okay, a bit more food. Barrier? Okay. Yeah, you can buff that guy.
Ringing ears, blurred vision, the end approaches.
There's a good crit. Another good crit. Good. Yeah, the stress wave incoming. So annoying. But better to kill him.
These nightmarish creatures can be they can be beaten.
There's no point in resting now. I want more deeds. I want those deeds. Should I get rid of the keys? That's a lot of keys. I don't think I want to get rid of that because I want to be able to purge stuff.
May we find victory.
It feels so bad. Okay, I don't have holy water to deal with that, so here we go.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly
corruption. I got rid of those jades. Too early. Take a buff though. Bummer. I feel like I have to hold on to keys in case, you know. Oh right, no more torches. Humans. Do damage to two. Yeah, she's dead.
The ground quakes.
Cool. Well, let's just heal everyone. He's not dead. Never mind. Bring her down quite a bit.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Alright, that's good. Six damage every round, that's good. I stun them. Now two rubies? You gotta be kidding me.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Yeah. So that's 3,000. I guess we're camping here.
Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze.
Yeah, let's do the stress heal. They are not very religious, so whatever. Okay. Could have had four of those, that would have been nice. Go here first. Well, of course. Well, let's mark him as protection. Let's see if we can stun him. Perfect. Target. That's pretty good. You jerk. Always with the arterial pinch, man. Leave me alone. Nice.
Their champion falls.
That's good. Okay.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
When do I drop? I don't think I should drop, shovels feels like a bad idea. Maybe I should just drop medicinal herbs. I need the money so bad. Man, it feels bad. I'll get that on the way out. Crazy. Okay, let's try this again. Ooh. Gothic. Yeah. We don't have any of those types of healers, but if we ever got one, it would be good. Either of you can do that. A little bit of stress healing. Oh, Okay, don't have any medicinal herbs anymore. No disease, please. Super annoying. Okay. He dead now? He is. No disease. Good heavens.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
What a bummer. Key back. Alright, well, I guess I shouldn't really be complaining too much. I've got a lot of good stuff.
Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood.
Getting real annoyed of dropping this gold. How much have I dropped so far? If we get a secret room, I'll be bummed, but I just think that's the way it goes. I think we can leave after this, if I'm not mistaken. Coral. Yeah, of course. I have no medicinal herbs. Crazy. So fast. Probably should have taken that guy out first, but it didn't. So we went.
Passion is a rarity.
He's still gonna go first. But I don't think it matters. I darn. It's okay. It's not a bad one to get stressed on. I can absolve. Dodge. There we go. Okay, now we can do some healing stuff. Stress healing, whatnot. Let's continue. I don't think we'll regret it. I hope we won't regret it. So far, good. Hey, a torch. Crit.
Vigor is restored.
Vigor. Okay, let's do some damage now.
Whew. A dizzying blow to body and brain.
Two in a row. Super cool. Last
breath from becoming unwound.
Just keep walking.
The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery.
Okay.
And boogeymen.
No more crits. No more crits allowed. It's okay. See us all. We can handle these guys now, I think. Can't fit anymore. Dang. You know what? I don't know what I'm wondering. Crazy. What do we got here? Room battle with Curio. Let's get out of here. Let's go. That was a crazy dungeon. Wasn't expecting that much. And the gems in there were so strange. Like, usually you don't get that many of. Whoa, he's level 5. Holy. Hard-skinned, that's really good. That's not. Those are not good, but hey.